Dear friends, in this video I am going to discuss the preparation of pond. Once you selected the site, the next step is preparation of pond. So before you go into detail, you study the or you understand the purpose of aqua pond preparation. Pond preparation can reduce resident toxic gas incidence, diseases, improve and sustain the water quality, enhance benefit microbial adding life and so on. You can see the procedure of grow out pond preparation. Once you understand this, you can very well understand the preparation of pond. First one is you have to drain, remove debris and renovating the pond. First you have to drain the pond, remove any debris available and renovating if it is old pond. Disinfection, liming, apply minerals. Disinfection actually kill predators and so on, prey predators and so on. Lime applies to maintain the pH. And next step is drying. You have dried the pond. Plus tilling. And next step is filling. And next step is installing sub construct, that is aeration system. Before scientific culture, we followed only extensive or traditional culture system. In this system, the fish or prawn only depends upon the naturally available dissolved oxygen. Once scientific culture introduced, the naturally available oxygen is not sufficient, so in additional oxygen supply is necessary, so we have to install aeration system. Check and improve water quality. Each and every step you have to check the water quality. Water quality is very important. You know, aquaculture means culturing of cultivable organisms in water. So water is very important in aquaculture. So you have to check the water quality now and then. Add in pre-probiotics. Probiotics actually maintain the water quality. Probiotics nothing but it is a beneficial bacteria. Then fertilizing, enrichment of plankton and bloom. For fertilizing, you have to use organic and inorganic fertilizers to enhance the growth of plankton and zooplankton. Once you will get the plankton, that is phytoplankton, you will get zooplankton also. Then finally you have to kill predators and again you have to disinfecting the water to kill the predators and prey. Step 1, we will discuss one by one. Step 1 is drain, remove debris, till prepare pond dikes, lining, put net frame and so on. The first photo is actually draining the pond. Wastewater of shrimp pond discharge into the settling ponds. The next photography, wastewater of fish ponds watering the rice fields. Remove sludge, that is debris, and washing the bottom. Sludge fish ponds can use to grow up the fruit trees, vegetable, rice. Use synthesis fertilizers. The first one is first photograph is actually sludge, and this sludge of shrimp pond is discharged into the sludge reservoir, right? Flushing the pond, so sludge is removed and is pumped to, or it is transferred to reservoir pond, reservoir. Prepare pond dike, gates, lining, put the net frame. Renovate the clean, smooth the pond dikes, and you have to maintain the water level 1 to 2 meter. Prevent the pond from water leaking. Right. You have to prevent the pond from water leaking. And prepare pond dike, gates, lining, put the net frame, see the net frame, right? The net frame is actually, it prevents the entry of predators. And suppose you are culturing crab, means it will not climb up. For net frame is, it prevents the entrance of predators. And lining the pond dike, reducing soil erosion, leaking of soil acids into the water, turbid of clay, growth of rooted algae, and so on. Prepare the pond bottom, slope towards the drying or to one end of the pond at the harvest gate. The pond should be arranged such a way, the slope, you have to provide slope. So it is, if you provide slope means it is very useful at the time of draining the pond, especially harvest. Liming and disinfection and adding minerals. Disinfection by apply limes. Wet soil acts by rapid increase in pH. Quick lime or hydrated lime is ordered. First you have to check the pH of the soil. Accordingly, you have to apply the lime. Suppose your pH is 4 to 4.5, you have to apply 1500 kg of lime per hectare. Suppose your pH is 6.6 to 7, you have to add 100 kg per hectare, that is lime. If the pond cannot be completely dried, disinfection by apply chemicals and liming. Apply an approved chemical to the remaining waters. Example, chlorine dioxide at 2 mg per liter to ensure sterilization of ponds. Types of lime and recommended rates of application for aquaculture ponds. Suppose you are using calcite lime, it is more than 10 tons per hectare. Likewise, suppose you are using a quick lime, it is less than 60 kg per hectare. Likewise, different limes are available in the market. Accordingly, you have to use this table and you apply in your pond. Step 3, drying, plus tilling the pond bottom. Drying the pond should be allowed to dry if possible for 1 to 2 weeks. If leaking of pyrites, exposure to the sun and the air, breakdown of organic matter kills many disease organisms and aquatic animals. Tilling soil can add in oxidation, not recommended for acid sulfate soil due to release of pyrites, reduction of pH and so on. installing subconstructs, that is aeration system, it will increase dissolved oxygen level, a breakdown of increase breakdown of organic compounds, mixing the water body. So I already told you, oxygen is not necessary for traditional farming activities, because the animals are mainly depends upon the naturally available oxygen. But scientific culture, that is your semi-intensive, intensive and super intensive cultures, because your stocking density is high, so naturally available dissolved oxygen is not sufficient, so you have to give artificially through aeration system. Several forms of mechanical aerations are available. Pedal wheels, the first one is pedal wheel aerators, then air diffusers, line disc, rubber pipes, that is vent to aerator, air lift pumps, agitator, whatever it may be, it is used to improve the oxygen quality in the water or oxygen level in the water. Filling with treated water from reservoir, filter the intake water with the filter bags. This will avoid crustacean larvae, insects, predators, competitors, floating organic pesticides, water depth for stocking 0.7 to 1 meter. Effect of filtering depended on mess of filters. So the incoming water will be filtered. It will prevent the entry of predators and prey from outside to the pond, culturing ponds. Filtering water through filter bags, see that filter bags are there. Killing predators and disinfection. After filling several days, so all eggs of aquatic organisms are hatched. Kill predators. Rotenone kills fish within hours. 2 to 5 pm of powder. You have to apply 2 to 5 pm powder. 30 to 50 kgs per hectare of grinded root. Saponin, it is a tea seed powder. You have to apply 5 to 7 ppm to kill the predators. Disinfection using limes, quick lime, hydrated lime, 10 to 15 kg per 100 meter square. Chlorine dioxide, 1.5 to 2 ppm. Oxidation but not the chlorine. Very strong disinfectant, that is you have to add 3 to 6 ppm. Some chemical disinfectants are not recommended using in the growth ponds. Poor pond bottom accumulate organic toxic compounds. Fertilizing, this is enhance the plankton. Fertilizers, organic must be treated, inorganic mainly supply nitrogen, phosphate and potassium, NPK, used to increase primary productivity. Fertilizers improve phytoplankton and improve, once phytoplankton is thrive well, and you will have zooplankton, and this will be eaten by fish fry feed. The fish is used to consume both phytoplankton and zooplankton. Excessive amount of algae, if it is algae is excess, it will consuming oxygen during the night, or if algae bloom die off, consume extra oxygen, can lead to dangerously low oxygen concentration. Type of organic fertilizers, urea, ammonium nitrate, ammonium sulfate, sodium nitrate, calcium nitrate, the amount will be displayed. Ammonium phosphate monobasic, ammonium phosphate dibasic, NPK, calcium phosphate dibasic, triple superphosphate, monosuperphosphate. These are some of the inorganic fertilizers. Fertilizing rate, soil and water characteristic profoundly influence fertilizers requirements and responses. Example, high calcium hardness waters require higher level of phosphorus per fertilizer application. Calcium in the water will precipitate the phosphorus. Organic fertilizers, rice bran, coconut seed meal or alfalfa pellets. The amount is displayed. Replacement of organic fertilizers by traditional formula, 3 kg of grinded boiled marine fish meat plus 6 of yolks egg of chicken egg, 450 grams of soybean powder, 300 grams of rice bran, and this is dissolved in 1000 meters of water, steaming, grinding, screening with fine net, dissolving, spraying on water surface. Using commercial enhances growing plankton, many kinds of already use enhance for pond preparation. That final one is addition of probiotics. Many types are already commercial. It's lost up, check and improve water quality. Quantitative parameters, depth, you have to check the depth, clarity of the water, pH of the water, total alkalinity and dissolving oxygen of waters. Qualitative parameters, color. Color is very important. Then liming, alkalinity, pH buffering. pH versus toxicity in pond water, toxicity of NH3, cause skin irritation and respiratory problems. Recommended range of water quality, that is temperature in fresh water and salt water is displayed, and pH, dissolved oxygen, alkalinity, hardness, salinity, nitrate, nitrite, carbon dioxide, ion, hydrogen sulfide, clarity. This will differ for fresh water and salinity. According to this table, you have to maintain the water quality. Procedure of water reservoir preparation, drain, remove aquatic plants, prepare pond bottom and decks and net, liming, drying, filling water with filter bag, killing predators and disinfection, fertilizing, add in pre or probiotics, check and improve water quality. Inlet gate designed for reservoirs, right? So these are some of the steps I have discussed. Pond preparation, once you have selected your site, and you have to, next step is prepare the pond for culture. If you follow these steps so far discussed, and it is very nice, and your animal is comfortable in this pond, and growth will be enhanced. Right, if your animal is not comfortable or it is not exposed in optimum environmental conditions, and growth will be affected, and finally your investment will be affected. Thank you very much.